Hey guys, Dave here. I wanted to talk to you about Arc'teryx Atom LT. So this is a jacket I bought about 2 weeks ago, and I'm wearing the LT vest also right here. And I'm crazy about this jacket. I can't stop wearing it, so I really love it. And I did talk about it before, it being part of that, you know, part of my system, right? And how I'm layering all of my gear, my mountaineering gear. I can't say enough about it. If I were just looking to get a really good all-around use jacket to walk my dog and to run errands and to get out and do some light hiking to extreme hiking and high altitude layering, and this is a really good piece. This is a really flexible piece of a kit, right? So, you know, most of the hike yesterday, we did a couple of 4K summits up in the Northeast, and the temperatures were mid-teens, I would say, with the wind chill for most of the hike. I wore this jacket for 80% of the time. And I took this vest off, wore the jacket. I would put a shell over this. But this jacket really was a central piece that I would pivot things on or off. So a few things I like about it. The wrist has this neoprene sleeve that sits really flat on your wrist. It's really comfortable. Super convenient for, you know, getting your gloves over it. It's also very stretchy, so you can get to your Garmin or your watch. So it's actually a really nice little sleeve component. Jacket's very flexible. It has these side panels, these patches along the inside of your torso, and it's like a mesh, fleecy, stretchy fabric, and it's provides flexibility, but also provides a lot of heat management. So I don't really heat up too badly in this jacket, even with a pack on. It's really comfortable. I wear it just to run out to the post office or run errands. It's just a really comfortable everyday jacket. If this is not your jam, getting out into the mountains, this is a very, you know, capable jacket for everyday use. But I'm using it as a mid layer. And what I'm trying to do is, I think this is going to be a really central product in my, when I layer for cold temperatures or when I layer for warmer temperatures. I think it's going to be a really central piece of my system. It'll be a long year out of this jacket. I can't see myself wearing it, through the summer, but maybe some cool summer nights. It's got a really convenient hood. It's really big. It's right over your hat's no problem. Has a little bit of a visor on it. It's zipped up pretty tight around the neck. And I want to talk about the zippers. So, I guess they call them no-slip zip, but the Arc'teryx zippers have these, I call them breakpoints or speed bumps, but they have these points in which they kind of slow the zip down. Once you get past those 4 points, then it's an easy zip. So you can actually pull your jacket open to get in or, you know, into a pocket inside or whatever it is, but they have these lock points in the top of the zipper pattern to keep the zipper from inadvertently opening up on you. So I call them zipper speed bumps, but I think the technical term in Arc'teryx website is no slip zip maybe. So if you're looking to start building a little system, even if it's not an Arc'teryx shell over the top, or if you're gonna use some other products with it, this jacket, Atom LT, is a really, really good investment. I think the price is about $260 US. Probably a little, like most of the Arc'teryx stuff, a little on a high on the price, but I think this coat's going to last a long time and you'll really enjoy it. That's it. If you like the video, please give me a like. If you like the content, please consider subscribing to the channel and get out and enjoy those trails.